Hello everybody, welcome to your Inferno Pilates class. My name is Carolina and I'm here with Emily.
Hi.
Hi. For the next 60 minutes, we have a great workout for you. You just do your best, stay with your breath, challenge yourself and push yourself if you need to. And I promise you, you're gonna have your best workout right there in your living room. So with that being said, let's get started. Let's get grounded. So go ahead, lie on your back with your arms by your side, palms facing up. Please close your eyes. And let's breathe together. Inhale through the nose. And let it out through your mouth. You slow down the breathing through your teeth. You should sound exactly like a snake. Let it all out. Let it be. Just surrender. Inhale through the nose. And again, let it out. Now with each breath, let the body sink into your mat. All is good. Relax. Show up for yourself for the next 60 minutes. It's just 4% of your day. Okay? You got this. One more inhale. And one more exhale. Now slowly open your eyes. You're back to your mat. Bend your knees for spinal articulation. Bring your ankles directly underneath your knees. Engage your inner thighs. Keep your knees hip width distance. Press down the palms. Press down through your sole of your feet. Pull the belly in tight. Inhale on your exhale. Tuck and lift the hips up all the way. Squeeze your glutes from the side. Keep squeezing. Keep breathing through the nose, sharp exhale through your teeth, press down through the palms, through your shoulders. Keep your hips up. Now I want you to find your pelvic floor, locate it, and squeeze those muscles really, really, really tight. Squeeze it. Inhale on your exhale, lower down, one vertebra at a time. You bring your hips back on the floor. Good. Two more times. Inhale. On your exhale, tuck, tuck a little bit more, curl, and lift the hips up. There you go. Press your hip bones up towards the ceiling. Now find the bottom of your shoulder blades and keep them on the floor. Your ribcage just a little bit lower than your hips. Inhale on your exhale, lower down, one vertebra at a time, and bring your hips back on the floor. You articulate that spine bone by bone by bone. One more time, inhale. On your exhale, tuck and lift and squeeze and breathe. Now you want to bring your hips in line with your knees and with your shoulders. Squeeze it a little bit tighter. Hold it there at the top. Inhale on your exhale, lower down, one vertebra at a time. You bring your hips back on the floor. Good. Let's do marble exercise to find the natural curve of your spine, neutral spine. So go ahead, place your triangle shape, thumbs together, index fingers together, above your pelvis, directly underneath your belly button. We gotta move the marble back and forth by rotating the pelvis. So big inhale, big arch, roll that marble to your index fingers. Go ahead, press down through your hip bones. Create a small arc underneath your lower back. Now big exhale, big tuck, roll that marble to your thumbs. Go ahead, press the lower spine down. So your spine, your whole on the floor. Big inhale, big arch. Let's do it one again. Roll down marble to your index fingers. Big exhale, big tuck. Roll down marble to your thumbs. This is another opportunity for you to warm up your lower back. One more time on your own. Roll that marble and just notice how that feels in your hips, in your lower belly. And go ahead, bring that marble in the center of your triangle. And that is gonna be your neutral spine. You should be able to slide your fingers, maybe not the knuckles, definitely not your palm, your wrist, underneath your lower back, just a small gap. Okay, so that is gonna be, we're gonna use your neutral spine a lot in this class, so no tucking, no extra arching. Good. With that being said, we're gonna start with bridges to fire up those glutes, to warm up the body. So keep your wrists, keep your ankles underneath your knees. Press your palms down. Keep the stomach in. Tuck the tailbone. Let's lift the hips up and down in 3, 2, 1, up and down. Lift and lower. Up and down. Up squeeze, down hover. Up and down. Lift and lower. All the way up, all the way up. Up and down. Up and down. Squeeze it tight. All the way up, all the way down. Almost there. You go up. That's 4. That's 3. That's 2. Keep your hips up. Lift your heels up and down. Lift and lower. Up and down. Lift and lower. Hips stay high. Nice and tight. Squeeze it up and down. Up and down. Lift and lower. Press down for the palms. Engage your triceps. If you need to bring your feet a little bit closer to your hips, please go. Do it. Your ankles underneath your knees. Warm up the ankles. Ow! Almost there. Last 4. Let's switch to pulses in 3, 2, and 1. Pulse. Pulse. Woo. Up. Up. Lift. Squeeze. Breathe. Up again. Go. Yep. Up. Up. Squeeze. Pulse. Up. Up. Tiny. Small. Tiny. Hips. Pulses. Up. And up. And up. And up. Please avoid double pulse. You squeeze. You pulse. And squeeze. Up. Up. Last set. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change. Hug your knees. Bring your knees side to side. Good. Second set of bridges. So go ahead, duck feet. So you want to bring your heels together, close out. Heels together, close out, knees out. Press down through the palms. Belly in, navel in and back towards the spine. 3, 2, 1. Hips up and down. Lift and lower. Squeeze your glutes all the way up, all the way down. Fire up those glutes. It's all about those glutes right here, right now. Squeeze it. Up and down. Lift and lower. Up, squeeze. Down, hover. Up and down. Keep going. Yep. The belly in tight, all the way up, all the way down. Last 4, last 3, up and up, keep it up. Now sway, sway, sway your hips to the left, to the right. Right hip up, left hip up. Woo. Woo. Find your inner thighs, yes. Squeeze and engage your inner thighs, keep your knees. Sway and sway and sway. Last 4. We're going back to pulses in 2, 1. Let's go. Pulse your hips up and up and up and up. Pulse, pulse. Woo. Up and up and up. Tuck that tailbone. Up. Pulse. Squeeze. Breathe. Lift. Up. Almost there. Keep it up, up, pulse, up, 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 almost there, yes, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, yay, yay, how are you feeling here in your hamstrings, good job,
yes.
Okay, we have one more, take that squeeze, and then take that hug, and for your second, for the third one and the last one, we're gonna cross the ankles. Ooh, ouch,
oh,
I know.
No.
So bring your right foot over your left foot, cross the ankles, okay? Arms by your side, palms facing down, hold the belly in tight. 3, 2, lower, up and down, take it up and down, lift and lower, last four, three, two, hips up, calf raises, heels up and down, lift, lower, up and down, up and down, lift and lower, last four, out, three, two, and one, everything up, pulse, and pulse, your hips up, yeah, feel that burn, embrace that burn, it's working, up, and up, and pulse, and lift, and squeeze, last four, three, two, one, whoa, whoa, switch legs, left foot over your right foot, cross of the ankles, your sole of your feet flat on the floor, press down to the palms, let's do it, hips up and down, lift and lower, up and down, lift and lower, only 10, last four, three, two, keep the hips up, heels up and down, up and down, tuck the tailbone, navel in, keep going, last four, last three, last two, and last one, let's pulse, 25, woo! Pulse, and pulse, and pulse, squeeze, and lift, and pulse again, woo! You repeat, pulse, squeeze, breathe, lift, up, and up, give me all you've got for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ay, ay, ay. Oof. Ouch, ooh. Ouch, yes, it's hurting, I know, good, let's do, so we activated the glutes, let's move up a little bit for the core, so your first exercise, F, is gonna be, you're gonna lie on your back, bring your hands behind your head, fingers wide open, elbows wide open, press your lower belly in, lower spine on the floor. You're gonna bend your knees, flex your feet. Stack your knees with your hips, and from here, we're gonna extend, go out, in, and bend. Extend, out, in, and bend. Woo! Out, in, and bend. There you go. I think we got it. Let's do 8 sets of that. Have fun with it. Ready, set, on your back, hands behind your head, bend your knees, let's go, extend, out, in, and bend, extend, out, in, and bend, out, up, in, and bend, out, one more, woo, yeah, and change, good. 7 more, that's it, only 7 sets, okay, 20 seconds of, let's go, out, oh. Extend, out, in, and bend, extend, out, in, and bend, press that lower spine down, pull the belly in tight, challenge yourself, get your shoulders off the floor, woo, change, woo. Change, change, 20 seconds at the time, let's do it again, go, extend, out, in, and bend, yeah, woo, stay with your breath, by the way, what's your goal for this class, find that intention, 60 minutes just for you, out, yes, and change. Ha, ha, ha. Yes, right there. Lower abs. Woo, it's burning. Let's do it again. Bend your knees. Go. Extend. Out. In. And bend. Keep going. Find your own rhythm. Stay with your breath. Focus on yourself. Focus on your workout. And change. We're halfway there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, bend your knees. Let's go. Extend out, in, and bend. Woo. I can feel it. Oh, change. Good, good, good. Three more sets. Last three will make your muscle grow. There you go. Let's go. Keep up that good work. Let's go. Extend. Out. In. And bend. Out. In. And bend. Out. Woo. Keep going. Almost there. Few more seconds, get one more in, and change, up, relax, oh, relax those abs, not for long, bend your knees, hands behind your head, let's go, extend, out, in, and bend, get your legs lower, ow, yes, take it up a notch, challenge yourself, you do you, you be you. Change. Okay, great news. We have one more. 20 seconds, guys. Ready, set, let's go. Extend, out, in, and bend. Press that lower spine down. Keep your navel to the spine. Keep going. Out, yes, in, bend. And change. Woo. Shake it, shake it. Okay, guys, it's time for side planks. So we're gonna do both of them. So go ahead, do it with knees. Stack your right elbow underneath your right shoulder. Bring your left foot over your right foot. Please flex your feet, lock the knees. Left arm up, and you're gonna lift your hips up all the way. Okay, just for 1 minute, we're gonna hold it here. Squeeze the glutes, press your hip bones forward. Shoulder on shoulder, hip on hip. You wanna look forward or up. Tuck the tailbone and engage your lower abs, keep your hips up. If you need support, bring your left foot over your right leg, keep the hips high. You can always stack your feet if you want an extra challenge, but make sure you don't compromise your alignment. Hold it, hold it. Okay, guys, I have a variation for you. Let's dip the hips to an extension in 3, 2, 1. Dip the hips and extend. Hips down, extend. Dip, extend. There you go. You can hold it static if you want. Or you can try this variation. You do you again. Hips up. Less than 10. Stay with me here. A few more seconds. And change. Okay, left side. You roll. Stack your left elbow underneath your left shoulder. Right foot in front of your left foot. Ready, set. Right arm up. Hips up. Hips up, place your feet, lock the knees. Now engage your abs, your barrel, 360 degree core is engaged. Press your hip bones forward, stretch up. Make sure you're not collapsing in that left shoulder. Stay with it, you breathe, you want this. And you can do it, you know that. Let's lift the hips in 3, 2, 1. Go down, extend, down, extend, dip, extend, dip, and breathe. There you go, guys, almost there. 10 seconds, dip and extend, breathe. And we're there. Few more seconds. And change. Good. Nice. That felt good. Okay, we have prone and forearm plank. Just I want your eyes and ears here for right now. So for prone, we're gonna do YPA, M Natalie's favorite. Okay? And we're gonna create three letters. We're gonna hold it in Y for 10 seconds. Then you give me a T for 10 seconds. And then bring your arms back, shoulders away from your ears, chest up for an A. Good. Gaze down, neck in line with the spine. Legs up, lock those knees with the glutes, pull the belly in tight. This is your throne, high. And then we have a forearm plank. You stack the elbows underneath your shoulders. Bring your feet together, tuck the toes and lift the hips up. Okay, push your heels back, dome out your shoulders, pull the belly in tight. From the top of the head to your heels, one straight line, okay? I have another variation for you. So after 30 seconds, halfway there, I'm gonna cue for a high plank, okay? Step out with your right leg for a Spider-Man. Bring it back and side plank. You open with the left, okay? Then you start again. Step out with your left leg. Bring it back, high plank, and you open to the right. And that's it. Yes, we're gonna do it together anyway. So don't worry, you're not gonna get lost. Okay, ready, Em?
Yes.
Yes, let's do prone. White
PA, baby.
Yeah, let's do it. Ready, set. Arms over your head. Let's go. Give me a Y. Squeeze the glutes. Stretch your fingertips forward. Stretch your toes back. Pull the belly in tight. Almost there. Okay, T. Neck in line with the spine, stretch your fingertips out to the side, squeeze those glutes, pull the belly in tight, hold it, and your A, yes, ooh, it feels good, that's stretching your shoulders, hold it, squeeze it, and change, go to your forearm plank, stack your elbows underneath your shoulders, stack your toes, ready, set, let's go, hips up, no time to think. You just keep going. Abs in. Squeeze the glutes. Tuck the tailbone. Heels back. Stretch those toes. Lock the knees a little bit more. Neck in line with the spine. Press down from the elbows and in. Okay, let's do that variation. High plank. Step out, Spider-Man. Step back, open for a side plank. Let's do it again, high plank, left side. Good, open. Again, step, back, open, high plank. Step, back, open, high plank. One more. Step, back, high plank, and change. Let's do your letters. Okay, ready, set, Y, 10 seconds here. Hold it, hold it.
I love you, baby.
Oh, I wish I would have a voice, but I don't. Oh, T, I forgot, sorry, T. Breathe. neck in line with the spine. Stretch your fingertips a little bit more forward. Squeeze the butt a little bit more, and you're ready for tea. Arms out to the side. Stay with that breath. Hello, what's your goal for this class? And we have an A. All the way back, all the way back. Squeeze it, stretch it, breathe. Few more seconds, few more seconds, and change. Okay, last forearm plank. This is gonna be your best one. So stack your elbows underneath your shoulders. Tuck your toes, ready, set, let's go. You know that you can bring your knees on the floor if you need to, feet off the floor. Pull that belly in tight again. You can separate your feet a little bit wider if you need to. More balance, more support. It's there for you. Hold it. You're breathing. Okay, let's move in a high plank in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, high plank. Step, back, open and down. Step, back, open and down. Step right, back, woo, and down. Step, back, open and down. You do it again,
yeah.
Still time. One more. Open and change. Good job. Yes. Let's do that super good. Let's stretch the chest and the shoulders. So interlace your fingers at the base of your spine. Chest up, gaze down, legs up, and hold it. Some love, they work hard in your forearm plans. Just hold and breathe. Enjoy this break, right? And change. Good. Woo-hoo. Yes. We have one more set of abs. Now we're gonna target your obliques also. So go ahead, you're gonna lie on your back. Hands behind your head, fingers wide open, elbows wide open. Now you bring your left foot on the floor, bend your right knee, stack your knee with your hip, flex your right foot. From here, you pull the lower belly in, so abs in. Inhale, on your exhale, you go up, you go higher, twist the elbow to the knee, and come down. Up, higher, twist, and down. That's it. Okay? And we're gonna alternate the legs. Eight sets. Let's do it. Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes, yes, yes.
Hard.
So go ahead. Bend your knees, right leg up, flex your right foot, hand behind your head, pull the belly in tight. And let's go. You go up, go higher, twist, and down. Lift. Go a little bit higher. Twist. And down. Up. Higher, down, twist and down, up, go a little higher, twist and down. One more up and higher, twist and down. Stay by the bell. Woo. Okay, you wanna bend your left knee up, flex your left foot, ready, set, let's go. You go up, you go higher, you twist and down, up and higher, twist and down. Every time you go higher, you pull the belly in. You pull the navel to the spine. Up, go higher, twist, and down. Get change. Woo. I know. Okay, we have to do it again. Right leg up, flex your right foot. Ready, set, let's go. Up, higher, twist, and down. Up, go higher, twist, and down. Keep it up. Breathe, guys, breathe. Control your movements from the floor. Change. Doesn't matter how many you do, it's the way you do it. Very, very important. Left leg up, flex your left foot, and let's go. Up, squeeze it higher, twist, and down. Lift, you go higher, twist and down, up, twist higher, twist and down, breathe and breathe, twist and down. One more, up, twist and down, and change. Yeah,
halfway there,
halfway there. Yes, come sit up. Bend your right knee, flex your right foot, let's go. Up. One more and change. Hi.
We got
upper abs. We got this. I know, of course. Bend your left knee up and go up higher. Twist and down. Lift. Go higher. Twist and down. You go up. Woo. Twist and down. Lift. Higher, twist, and down. Woo! And change. Okay, I know, you can feel that burn. Of course, the last 2 sets. Feel that burn, be happy that you feel it. Right leg up, let's go. Up, higher, twist, and down. Lift, go higher, twist, and down. Get it up, higher, twist, woo! And down. Up, higher.
Yes.
And down, lift up. Higher, twist, and down. Maybe one more. Change.
Yes.
I got one more in, of course. Okay, let's go left side. It's the last one. Ready, set, let's go. Up, higher, twist, and down. Woo. Higher, twist, and down. Pull that lower belly in. Flex your left foot. Keep it up. Almost there. You finish off strong here and change. Awesome. Okay, guys, we're done with the first series. Let's do heat. Let's do some cardio, legs, arms. Okay, I'm gonna show you our first superset. We're gonna start with squats. So I want you to separate your feet hip-width distance, stack your hips with your ankles, square the shoulders, square the hips. Now I want you to step back, gigantic step with your right leg, okay? Reverse lunge. From here, you can bring your hands on your waist for a better balance. You cross the midline just a tiny bit, not that much, your right hip stays forward. You bring it back to center and push it back in. That's it. Back, cross, center, and in. Back, cross, center, and in. We got it, right? And then we have a push-up with knee drive. So go ahead, you're gonna find your high plank. Rest underneath your shoulders. You push yourself down and up. Tap the knees, and you start again. High plank, yes. Down, and up. Bend your knees, and up. Bend your knees. Take your push-ups on your knees, no problem. Same thing. That's it. It's still hard work, okay? So do you be you. Okay, that's it. We're gonna do 8 sets. We're gonna start on the right leg. Yeah? Okay. Okay, so you separate your feet hip-width distance, ready, set, hands on your waist, yes, let's go, back, cross, center, and in, back, cross, center, and in, you go back, you cross, you center, and in, you go back, you cross, you center, and in, you go back, you cross, you center, and in, good job. Okay, I'll need you in high plank for push-ups and knee drive. Ready, set, let's go. Down, up, knee drive. Good. Down, up, knee drive. Down, up, knee drive. Down, up, knee drive. Give it up. You're doing great. And change. Good. Let's go back to squat. Stay on the right side. Ready, set. Let's go. Back. Cross. Center and in. You go back. You cross. You center and in. Stay with your breath. Yeah. Right there in front of you, it's your goal for this class. What's your goal for this class? Back, cross, center, and in. Change. Good. High plank. Ready, set. Let's go, guys. Down, up, knees to the chest. Good. On your knees if you need to. And change. Okay. To the right side. Okay. Ready, set. Let's go. Back. Cross. Center. And in. You go back. You cross. You center. And in. You go back. You cross. You center. And in. Yeah. Right, that's right. Cross, center, and in. Change. Good. High plank. Yes, work those shoulders, chest, arms. Let's go. Push up. Bend your knees. Feet big.
Yes,
us and you. and in. Yeah, keep going. Yes, you already have that rhythm. Back, cross, center, and in. You're breathing. Yes. We do have three sets left, okay? So down for high plank, let's go. Down, up, knee bend, back. Yep. Ay, ay, ay. Change. Change, change, change.
Two more.
Yes. One set of each, 20 seconds at a time. Very short period of the time. You got this. Let's go back. You cross, you center, and in. Yes. Cross, center, and in. You go back, you cross, you back, center, and in. One more in. Maybe. Yes. Change. Okay, this is it. No more push-ups. This is your last one. So go ahead down on your high plank. Do your best. Show me what you got. Go. Down. Up. Bend your knees and back. Down. Up. Bend your knees and up. One more. Woo. It's there. And change. Change, change, change. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, one more superset. Okay. Let's do some cardio. Burpees.
Yay.
Oh, burpees.
Yay.
I know, right?
Love burpees.
I love burpees. Me too.
We love burpees.
Okay, so we're gonna do burpees. So separate your feet equal distance. We're gonna start with arms up. Yay, everybody, arms up. So go ahead, you go down, squat, you jump back. Now give me a jumping jack here. Out and in. You jump back and come up. Arms up. Okay? That's it. You can always walk your feet. If you don't want to jump, you can always walk your feet. Again, you choose your challenge. This is first, and then we go back to some more squats. Why not? So you separate your feet. Maybe a little bit wider than your hips. Stomach in. Pull the belly inside. Now squat your hips down. You're gonna give me two pulses here. One, two, up on your toes. Two, up on your toes. Pulse, pulse, up on your toes. Yes. Make sure your knees stays behind your toes. Feel your weight in your heels. This is, tap the tailbone, pull the belly inside, just up. This is your squat right here, okay? Make sure you keep that alignment. A set, guys. Ready, set, arms up for burpees. Let's go. Oh, thank you, Em. I forgot about the jumping jack. Woo! I mean, I still have time to put, right?
Yes. A set. Woo!
Keep going. Few more seconds, one more in. And change. Good job. Seven more. Okay, squat. Three, two, one. Down, down, up and squeeze. Down, down, up and squeeze. Down, down, up and squeeze. Knees behind your toes. You feel your weight in your heels. Yeah. Keep going. Squat, squat, explosion, change. What are we doing now?
Burpees.
Yes. Arms up.
You're welcome.
Let's go. Jumping jack, back and squeeze. Out and in, back and squeeze, yes. Out and in, there you go. Yes. There, baby bird. Woo! Yep. And change. Yes. More squats. Three, two, one. Let's go. head. Let's go. Jump, out, in, back, up and squeeze. Woo,
woo, woo. I love burpees.
Yes. Woo, it's awesome. Oh my God, it's everyone's favorite. Out, out, squeeze. Jump, out, in, back, and squeeze, and change. Okay. Squats.
Pump, pump, lift.
Pump, pump, lift. Pump, pump, lift. Yes.
Pump, pump, lift.
Keep going back. Yes.
You do it.
Yes.
Yes. Pump, pump, lift. Ding, dong, low. Woo. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift.
Good job. Okay.
Let's go.
What do we have?
Burpees.
Burpees, of course. Arms up. Let's go. Out, in, back and squeeze. Out, in. Out, in. Ow. Yes.
Squeeze it up.
Yep.
Get one more.
Maybe.
Yes, one more.
Change.
Way to get that one more in. Pump, pump, lift.
Guess what? We're halfway there, okay? Ready, set. Pump, pump, lift. Down, down, lift. Squat, squat. Woo. Up on your toes. Squat, squat. Up on your toes. Yep. Woo. Down.
Up. Squeeze.
Down.
Squeeze.
Up. Down.
Squeeze. Woo.
And change. Oh, okay.
Got this.
Okay, burpees. Arms up. Ready, set, let's go. Jump, out, in, back, and squeeze.
Down, back, out, in, and up. Down, back, out, in, and up. Woohoo! Get a couple more in, guys. Yes, you can.
You have time.
So strong.
I'm just saying.
Woo!
And change. Hang in there. Very close.
You got this.
Okay? You know you're strong. You got this. Let's do it. Down, down, up on your toes. Squat, squat, up on your toes. Pump, pump, and lift. Pump, pump, and lift. Pump, and woo-hoo. Down, down, and up. Squeeze down and up. One more?
Yes.
Yes.
One more.
Oh, again, burpees, yes. Arms up. Let's go. Out, in, up. Out, in, and back.
Is it at the top? Yes. Got this.
Woo!
Pull that belly in.
Woo! That's it?
Yes.
Oh, that's the way you do it. Good. Few more combos. Ready, set, let's go. Down, 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 down. Where is your weight? In your heels. So knees behind your toes. Check out that alignment, guys. Chest up. Hold the belly in tight.
Drop that tailbone.
Yes.
Woo.
What she said. The bone down.
Burpees.
Yes. Thank you for reminding me. Let's go. Out, in, back, and squeeze. Out, in, back, and squeeze. Woo! Woo!
Jump it out. Bring it in. Bring your hips down.
Change.
Woo!
Okay, last 3 sets. That's it, okay? 2 squats, 1 burpee. Ready, set, let's go. Down, down, up and squeeze. Down,
squeeze. Down, down, up and squeeze.
Woo!
Fire up that booty.
Oh! What about those thighs? Oh, my right.
You one more?
Yes.
One you more. Don't get that booty by sitting on it, right? The booty that you want.
Woo! Okay. Your last burpee. That's it. Okay,
arms up. Let's go. Last one, 20 seconds. Woo. Out, in, back. Squeeze. Out, in, back. That's it.
Last one.
You change.
Pump, pump, squeeze.
Pump, pump, squeeze. One.
Great.
20 seconds. Yeah.
That's
yes.
It.
Okay. Ready, set. Let's go. Down, down, up and squeeze. Down, down, up and squeeze. Woo! Squat, squat, up and
in.
Yes. Up on your toes.
Be strong, be fierce.
One more.
One more.
And change.
Yes. All right, proper high five. Yes.
Finally, we got a good,
good
high
job.
Five in.
Yeah.
What do we got?
Active recovery.
Do it.
Oh, this is gonna burn.
Oh, great.
Okay. So go ahead. Come in a tabletop. So your wrist underneath your shoulders needs a good distance. Point the tailbone towards back. Pull the lower belly in. Land in your spine. Now, drop down on your forearm, left forearm. And send your right leg out. Straight. Point the toes. And you're gonna lift the right leg up and down in 3, 2, 1. Up and down. Lift, low. Up and down. Lift and low. Go up and down. Keep going. Up and down, belly in. Keep your core engaged. Make sure you're not collapsing in the left shoulder. Up and down. Lift and lower, up and down, lift and lower. Few more here, then I'm gonna create a semicircle with your leg. So you're gonna tap forward and back. Forward and back, join me. Forward and back, good. Forward and back. All you got for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, one more side, left side. Back to your tabletop. Drop down, send your left leg out to the side. Let's do it, guys. In 3, 2, 1, up and down. Lift, lower, up and down. Lift and lower. Woo. Is burning? Yes. Semicircle in 3, in 2, in 1. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Good. Now seriously, show yourself what you're capable of. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change. Oh, take your stretch.
Wow.
Take your stretch, right?
Oh.
Child pose. Pigeon pose. Make sure you stretch those hips, those glutes, guys, after this active recovery. Whatever your heart desires, whatever makes you say, wow, I had an awesome workout. I did my best, and my best is always, always enough. And most importantly, you show up on your mat. Good for you. Figure 4 would feel great for your hips and for your glutes. So if you want to try it, just be my guest.
out, let it out.
Stay happy and namaste.